Today, we'll talk about the top 5 AgTech companies in Australia. Welcome back to 5 Minutes 5 Ideas. I'm your host, Samanvay. Given the huge size of Australia, it's extremely hard to catalog every single farm out there. And this information is invaluable for governments and private companies that are looking to invest in the agricultural industry. This is where digital agricultural services comes in. The company combines rural data, CSIRO science, and their own AI models to provide various stats. This includes the location of any farm, along with their crop and productivity metrics, as well as predictions on future yields. This information allows investors to correctly profile a farm before they invest in it. It's safe to say that digital agriculture services are changing the way farms are cataloged in Australia. The next company on the list is Flurosat. Their goal is to provide farmers or farm managers insights to help track, monitor, and manage their farms. They do this through their Flurosense platform, which is a cloud-based software that you can easily download on your iPad or phone. You just provide it with your crop boundaries and let the insights roll in. Users of Flurosat also have access to satellite imagery to give the farmers a bird's eye view to their crops. So far, Flurosat has raised $8.6 million to help change the way crop insights are provided. Next up is Agerris. Agerris helps farmers by increasing their crop productivity whilst reducing usage of chemical and labor costs by providing them with robots and AI technology. Agerris has developed 2 robots for this purpose. The first is the digital farm hand. This is a fully mobile and solar-powered robot. It can be equipped with a range of tools, including a weed spray and removal system. The second robot is a swagbot, an all-terrain robot that monitors your pastures as well as acting as a weed seeker and destroyer, as Agerris likes to put it. So far, Agerris has raised $4.6 million in seed funding to change the way farms are maintained. The fourth company on the list is Laconik. The company uses AI to help farmers calculate exactly how much fertilizer is needed for a given area of their farm. They have 3 products for this. The first is Laconik N. Laconik N allows farmers to make custom plans to figure out exactly how much nitrogen fertilizer is needed. Laconik VR helps farmers visualize zones of fertilizer usage using satellite imagery. And finally, Laconik Trials helps farmers gauge the impact of different rates of fertilizer to figure out the optimum number for a given area. It's safe to say that Laconik is changing the way fertilizer is administered using data-driven practices. The final company is Gaia. They use machine learning in combination with satellite imagery to provide insights on crop production, especially in vineyards. Their AI algorithm can classify different features on a vineyard whilst evolving with time. Their software solution can run in any browser, and it also maps and predicts crop boundaries of all vineyards all over Australia. Gaia is changing the way vineyards are mapped and monitored. As usual, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.